Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back. I'm still mousing about in Zaton and observing the nightlife of stalkers, but this time with a little bit better graphics.
Вот это как медом помазал.
And while I'm basically just chilling, I'm also planning a little bit. And whoa! Oh, that was a crow. I thought it was Sputnik. I'm thinking that I should actually go to Jupiter sooner rather than later. I know that there's a... Yeah, okay, guys, I'm gonna leave you behind now. I know that there's a buttload of quests that I could do on Zaton and all that, but I don't wanna. I just wanna poke around on my own terms and just move about and discover shit and pick up statues and all that. And right now there isn't actually anything binding me to Zaton anymore. I mean, I could try to find those elusive stashes that I still haven't located that I know have to be out there. Oh, you. But, I've actually done a lot of stash searching and I might have just missed them and I have to accept it and look them up from somewhere. Whoa! Oh, okay. This campsite. So, bandits, I presume? Yeah. Never mind. Oh, hey, another case of three different bonfires in the same shot. So that one is Skotovsk. That one is the is near the parking lot above Noah's barge, and that one is by the cranes, I guess. Ah, it's the same ones that I already visited anyway. Flashlight? But yeah, since my playthrough is in no way quest-oriented, quite the contrary, I will happily skip some errands and chores. Hello! Whoa! Whoa! Okay, grab everything, sort later. How many of you are here? Three? Four? Three. I want to get to higher ground for inventory sorting because nightlife. Oh, this reminds me, looking at the books, there was a question which I think isn't in published episodes because it was in one of the episodes that I scrapped. So when it comes to item descriptions, and this is a question for Kimichiska Ali, if you're watching, thank you for the subscription. But yeah, when it comes to item descriptions, is it the case that the Russian patch just but it's only the Russian patch that's missing the new item description, or is it that all the new items just don't have descriptions? Because if they have descriptions in English, that would mean that I can just copy and paste the folder in the right place in the Russian patch structure and have it that way, isn't it? So yes, open-ended question. Where are you guys here? Yeah. Let's get rid of all the extra doodad. Again, I'm not gonna bother with the repair and sell scheme. Let's just say it's my way of harvesting ammo, but I'm not gonna use it as a get rich quick scheme like you would. I mean, like you often would. Hello.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Oh, except none of the others are trading and Spartak isn't talking. Heyo. And he isn't trading either. Huh.
Ёлы-палы. Ну надо же. Вчера Припять видел. Вот так вот, своими глазами. Сказал бы кто месяц назад, ни за что б не поверил.
I must have put these here, I think. I guess my little tribute to the supper.
А все-таки накоплю я на свой домик, чтобы у речки и леса.
Okay, so carry on to the ship, but I should also keep an eye out for bodies then. I don't remember when the last blow-off was. But I guess these guys near Sevchenko, they aren't exactly in a busy location where you could just, I don't know, run into bodies willy-nilly. That's why they were not looted. Yum. Okay, first cave. I want to decide what to take along to Jupiter. I might want to choose a minimalist loadout even. Okay, those two bodies over there, I think I already checked them and they were empty. If this is going to show in the recording, but the night visuals are definitely better with the new car, as in even though it's dark, it's not like I don't know, mud dark. There's more nuance and more I don't know. Like, even in the darkness, there's plenty of shit to see. Howdy. Okay, first. first off, I think I'm going to put all the books away. Whatever this is, I have no idea. I mean, I still have no idea. Now, I could ask Beard about artifact quests, but I think he doesn't even offer them until you bring him the twisted wheel. But I don't want to do that either. So let's see. I have some vodka. Some enterads, Hercules, bandages. Should keep one of these actually. More grenades. And oh, let's take some more of this ammo. Right. It's the camp by the pier. Yeah. Hello. Oh, it's somebody's quite late as well.
Так, балабонь быстрее, чуна.
Never mind.
Ну типа привет.
What are they ambushing? There. Okay, so I guess the stalkers are just close enough to make them worry, but not quite close enough to trigger a proper fight. Something between me and the ship. Is it a mutant or is it fire or what? There are dead pigs over here, but I'm not gonna harvest any more parts. I have already more than I can carry. I worry that poor Myron is gonna rip apart, spontaneously must leave behind.
Yeah.
Leave behind. Let somebody else harvest them. Okay, okay. Let's see.
Ну, здорово.
So, what you want? Okay, yeah, so he wants
Будет чего интересного, заходи. Наш скадовск всегда на месте.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
Стоп, стоп, everybody, stop talking all at once.
Слушаю тебя.
Okay, so what do I have in here? Oops, is that one vodka here? No, one. Keeping the other. And I'm going to accumulate more. Yeah, let's go with the current loadout and loot everything else. Are you done joking yet? So yeah, right now the plan is plan go at firstly. I'm gonna let navigator escort me to Jupiter. And from there. And from there on I'm gonna exit Yanov and find myself lodging elsewhere and live off the land and all that. Okay. Oh, okay, so I should make money. Well, crap. Buy stuff? Actually, let me sleep a little bit. Because stamina is a good thing. Until 5 will do. So yes, I don't want to do the usual quests or chores, but I have to. Ooh, what a lovely day! Screenshot. But I'm gonna have to collect some shit and sell some shit because funds, lack thereof. So, point one, let's check at the campsites where I was during the night. Oh, those guys are still there, huh? Let's see if I can find some unlucky ones. The unlucky ones to loot and then the lucky ones to trade with. Looks like I might have to do a little bit of that weapon sales scheming. Okay, anybody here? No. Anybody still there? Can't see from here. Whoa! Sunlight. What's blocking it? Cool. I don't necessarily want to sell the stuff that I have taken out from stashes, but high voltage. It is actually possible to force this door open with a weapon. Oh, it is actually a little bit dislodged. But the thing is that if you do that, it's very easy to get trapped inside because if you do physics glitch doors out of their frame, they might hover back and they might kill you in the process, so there's that. You.
Ну, типа я...
So... Buy stuff? What's this? This is kind of necessary. This is kind of necessary. I don't want to sell you artifacts. Nuh-uh.
И чё б забодяжить? Жрать охота, сил нет. Так, балабонь быстрее, чё надо?
That's the thing with the living off the land and looting only mindset is that there isn't much of financial buffer. Ooh, what the water effect. So there were bandits over there as well. Okay, so what about those guys? The ones that I looted. Let's loot them again. This time I'm gonna take their weapons and I'm gonna apply the whole repair and sell fix. I mean, unless there's a new blowout on the way, but which doesn't seem to be. Of course, go and take that guy's doodad from the trunk in the ravine, because that's kind of I think I already have that quest active, so I could do that. Let's take these and these with pistols. I think the difference between, I mean, the repair will offset the profit. And I should even be ready for heading out when the whole stalker population goes to work in the morning. This area still gives me stutter. Oh, hello! More bodies. Let's check. Do I need to eat something? Probably. Yep. Easy. Okay. Let's take these. Anybody else up here? I don't think so. I'm not near enough to put away my gun. Come on. Also, I have to wonder who might collect the mutant parts. Like, I would guess the hunters. As in Gonta and Hunter and Jupiter. already over encumbered. Which one of you was the head honcho? You?
Слушаю тебя.
Right. Okay. So some of the things you can buy right off the bat. And the ones that he won't buy won't even show the price. Door isn't functional. This door isn't functional either.
Привет, брат.
So which way was the way in this one? Yeah.
Здоров. Решил что-нибудь заказать?
Nope. One has dialogue like a bandit. This one too.
Слушаю тебя.
I guess they qualify as smugglers or something. So I have two vodkas on me. Oh, but he's still asleep.
Я говорю мало энергии. Мало.
Is he gonna sleep? Like, if I sleep 1 hour, what time is it? Everybody's almost going out. Okay, 1 hour. Or maybe even less. Still asleep. Okay, I'm just gonna follow the people around. Hi y'all!
Здравствуй! Привет, брат!
Guys.
Ну, привет!
Вон старший стоит. Так ты к нему обращайся.
I think blowout's gonna hit any minute. Who's your senior? Take me to your leader.
Слушай, все вопросы к главному.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного. Привет, брат.
Why Привет, do брат. I need to make my feet wet for you? So where are you going? Okay, they are going to the southern plateau. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Вон старший стоит. Так ты к нему обращайся.
Ну, привет.
What you're doing? Yeah, take me to the place between Savchenko and Dansovsk. That's literally what it's called. So, what are you doing now?
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Okay. Новый
Привет, ранго. Брат!
Let me go back to Skotovsk and see if another squad is still about to move out. If not, then I'm gonna bring that jam container from the... Hello!
Слушаю тебя!
What you're doing? Okay, take me with you. I hope I'm not gonna irradiate myself to death on the way. Whoa! Rain intensifies. Whoa!
Конечно, бы еще в добавку.
Ну, привет!
Where are they going? Oh. Pretty well endowed, aren't you? Okay, so what did I get? Faction. Where did he go? Artifacting.
Whoosh.
Here, purchase this pistol.
Ну, привет!
Out, but I can't see where. Is it up there? Or is it in the ground? Or what? Looks as if I'm standing right on top of it. Oops! But yeah, it might be up in the attic or something. I'm gonna let you deal with this. Get away from the burner. Yes. So, how are my funds doing? Back to the ship then, let's see if Cardan has woken up. No, do not want Piggy. Lately it's raining like all the time. Thank you.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
Oh, you're up. Okay, so let's see now.
Здоров.
Здоров. So right now I have that much money.
Ну, чтобы руки не дрожали.
Another one.
Это чтобы работа спорилась.
Right, let's get. No, not now. Let's do remont. Oops. So how much? Ooh. How much is it gonna sell for? Depends. These are kind of expensive. Ah, no, this one's mine. Okay. Let's see. Let's do one of them. Let's see if it was worth it. Drop the others. Oh, what? Thief! Okay, anyone out here buying stuff? Okay, no, I don't even bother. What about you? Are you gonna buy my stuff? No. What you're doing? And if I ask about shop, yeah, then he's gonna offer all the. So pants are not good for
Слушает.
Training.
Привет, брат.
I just wanna test the prices.
Как говорится, добро пожаловать.
What? Oh, that's the one that plays. And he doesn't take any of that. Oh, okay, I have my funds right there. Reload. Storage for now. Meanwhile, that should be enough.
Здорово.
Yoink. Huh, I'm falling short.
Найдешь артефакт?
Слышишь, султана? У султана, короче, разговорки есть.
Okay. Let's bring more doodads. It's not like we have a shortage of mutants here. Let's somehow I thought I had more mutant parts in the ship storage, but I guess I didn't. I know that I could make quick funds just by selling some artifacts, but I don't wanna. That's just wrong. One does not just sell artifacts. Heyo!
Привет, брат.
Shit. Damn. You put them away. So what you're doing? Take me with you. Just for good measure. Maybe I can buy the rest of your stuff. Oh, that was the place.
Тихо! Еще немного подождем.
Maybe jewels anymore. Damn.
Ну привет.
And what you're doing now? Oh, never mind. I think I can run through water. Okay, I think I live. Hello.
Слушай, все вопросы к главному. Привет, брат.
What you're doing?
Пить как охота. Классно сейчас хорошо. Привет.
Okay, I shouldn't run back through all the water. I can run through some water. Right on time. Okay, so I think the fastest earnings is still the container in the ravine. But I'm gonna bounce by the ship anyway and sell some more mutant parts while I'm at it. And put away the guitar. And if I can fork out enough without going to do the job, then I will. Okay, even these go away right now. So, stash weapons will not sell. Unique items will not sell. Mutant parts that I have only one of will not sell, but can do so. Keep a few of them just in case there's a quest or something coming up. Let's sell the rest. Are we over encumbered yet? Put the dildo away. Whoa! That formation there looks like a bear. That one. Okay, with the binoculars you can't even tell. That one over there. Even with iron sights, the illusion goes away. But from here... Bear? No bear. Bear? No bear. You're a bloodsucker. Oh, I think those were the mutants farther away. Okay, we're doing good.
Помнят руки лабуха или не помнят?
Как говорит...
Trade. Oh, now you have only one. Where did the other one go? Is he selling them to the stalkers? Ah. Snark feet are going well. So the... Oh, okay, I think I have my funds. So basically the common mutant shit doesn't sell for too much, but the fancier shit sells.
Lavanda! Warna lavanda! Там нахуя эту зону? Я в город хочу.
Okay, I'm not gonna sell them all. Keep at least a few.
Достанно в натуре уже все. Понты еще не краски. Мы типа сталкеры, мы круче.
I'm gonna put these in reserve. Just for a good measure. Oh, I still have these. Right. Manual save here.
Только не сейчас. Слушаю.
Okay, never mind.
Да-да, прощай.
Здравствуй.
Howdy.
И оп, стоп, это по-любому не одна и та же шня. Ну ты должен...
Okay, I think they're gonna lecture me now.
Все, пришли. Эта станция Янов. Единственное безопасное место в окрестностях Юпитера. Здесь тебя и оставляю. Буду нужен? Ищи возле бара.
Так ты здесь впервой? Я вот тоже недавно пришел. Азот меня зовут, будем знакомы. Я в технике разной копаюсь. Что хочешь, отремонтирую. Правда, с инструментами у меня пока туговато. Так если что под руку подвернется, тащи сюда сразу. А понадобится техническая помощь, так буду рад тебя видеть на нашей, на долговской половине.
Okay. Actually, I'm gonna make another manual save here. Because breakthrough. And now I'm gonna leave this lovely station behind and be on my own, yo. In a minute, I'm gonna pick up a stash from here. Ah, that's where the action's at. This area is actually very active. What do they have there? Dogs, bloodsucker? I hope I didn't shoot any new deers. Whoops! What's happening? Oh, he's sucking on me. Take it! Second time's the charm. So much about that. Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here and start a fresh Jupiter run. Thank you very much for watching.